Ski Scene with Johnny Morris. Brought to you by the Hart Ski Company and your local Hart Ski dealer. Hart Skis, the ski that's guaranteed for life because they last forever. This week, the Ski Scene takes us to visit a part of Ski Country USA, Vail, Colorado. Johnny's special guest this week from Vail, the one and only Roger Staub, former Olympic gold medal winner and world-renowned skier. Also, Dr. John Wendland, noted film photographer and giant slalom racer. Now, here's that man about the slopes, Johnny Morris.
Hi, everybody, and welcome again to the Ski Scene. There are many famous places in the world to ski, and we're going to visit one of the most famous of all this week. That's Vail, Colorado. We have two people that I'm sure you'll find very interesting, both very well acquainted with Vail. And the first is also one of the most famous of all skiers all over the world, and that is Roger Staub, the famous Swiss skier. He is now quite an acrobatic skier, as well as being an Olympic gold medal winner at Squaw Valley in 1960, and nine times a Swiss national champion. We'll be talking with Roger in a few moments, and we'll also be speaking with a physician who is well known as a cinematographer. That's shooting amateur movies and mostly on the ski slopes. We'll be talking with Dr. John Wendland about some of the problems that maybe you have encountered if you've been trying to shoot movies of your skiing or of your friends. So these will be parts of the Ski Scene, and that will all take place in just a few moments after this word from the Hart Ski Company.
That's Hart.
That's Hart, Hart, Hart.
Around, keep it quiet. Work with your knees and ankles.
Come on, push knees forward. Don't crouch, stand up. What are you afraid of? Me? More weight on the lower ski.
Be a bit more flexible. Ankles are stiff. Keep your knees and ankles moving.
Up,
After the down motion, come up and then sink down. Thank you.
by ourselves, you guys.
Your eyes, then draw a deep breath, then let it hypnotize you. You feel a new feel, you're gonna think a new way. You laugh a new laugh and catch a Vail trail sailing swing. Round a lion's head and sat, taking giant steps through the maze of your soaring hopes and the haze of crystal-coated smokes. The dawn of a day, you catch a prima wind or two, feeling born free. And Riva belongs to you, flying forever, snow at bay.
Yeah, cool. Speaking of, see the whole mountain from here.